Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know who I am, my name is Julie and welcome. So today we are doing a little bit of a different video because today I am officially getting Botox. Yes, you heard me right. I am getting Botox. So for those of you who do not know, I am 28 years old and the camera is doing a pretty good job right now at blurring my face because I'm using my phone. I'm not using my DSLR camera. But what is going on is that as I'm getting older, because I'm in the gym, you know, and I'm lifting all those weights and I'm like, I'm lifting all those weights and making, you saw it, see? I'm making all those faces in the gym. I'm always making a face where I'm scrunching my eyebrows. So I'm really starting to get a face where when I'm resting, I can kind of see the markings in my face. And like I said, the phone is hiding it, but in person, I feel like you can really see it. And also as well, I feel like my eyebrows have dropped. So I'm gonna relax my eyebrows. So my eyebrows used to be like up here. I feel like they were lifted like up here when I was younger. Like 21, 28, 21, 28. So I am excited to get it today. Now, the most interesting part about this is I actually got this on Groupon. So yes, you heard me right. I'm getting Botox on Groupon. I don't know if it's the smartest thing to do, but I've done a lot of research on Botox. I've been wanting to get it for like the past year because I've really noticed a difference in my brows. And I've also read that it is better to get Botox. I have to make a disclaimer. Oh Jesus, how did I forget the disclaimer? Okay, disclaimer. I am not telling anybody to get Botox. I'm getting Botox because I feel like my face is changing and I'm not liking it. I'm going to be honest with you. And I've been really noticing it a lot more lately and it's been really bothering me actually for the past like 6 months to a year. So I don't want you guys to think that I'm promoting Botox. I'm just showing you guys, doing this for your pure entertainment. I'm not a Botox expert. I'm not a doctor. I'm not a nurse. So if you do Botox and you do it on your own, do it at your own discretion. Please don't just do it just because I did it. I'm just doing it because I really, really, really have been noticing a difference and I want to change it. You know, it is bothering me. I'm going to get this done and then next I have to get my teeth fixed. As you guys see right here, I'm going to be a dental hygienist and my teeth are messed up. So I have to get this fixed from grinding my teeth. This has to be fixed and I have to get probably veneers eventually. But I might actually get some dental bonding to kind of fix it for now until I finish dental hygiene school. But yeah, I'm really excited for today. I hope it comes out good. I'm really scared because I have heard stories of like your eye can droop and all the side effects. I wanted to know all the side effects beforehand. So make sure you do all your research before you go and get Botox. I definitely wouldn't suggest getting it from Groupon. That's just me. I'm crazy. But the good thing about this kind of stuff is it's not permanent. So if it gets messed up, I'm hoping that it's reversible. But we shall see. So yes, guys, I bought Botox on Groupon and I'm going to document it for you guys today and let you know how it comes out. So this is what my brows are able to do. I'm hoping afterwards that I'm going to be able not to do that. And then also, well, it's like a little brow lift. I'm like kind of thinking maybe I want something where it's like pulled back a little bit. I don't know what I want. We'll see. I look crazy right now because I wiped off all the makeup off my eyebrows. So as you guys see, I have like half eyebrows, but that's only because my eyebrow usually goes down. So I actually like cut it off early so I can have my eyebrow go more out and flare it out just so I look more awake and everything's not dragging my face down. But I will let you guys know after the procedure what it looks like. I'll give you updates from day to day. And yeah, here we go.
Hey guys, so I just finished with the Botox. The process was actually really, really easy. It was about 5 minutes or so. So it was super, super quick. When I went in, the doctor was super knowledgeable and answered all my questions, but the actual Botox procedure took less than probably 5 minutes. So it was super, super fast. I'm not supposed to look down. So that's why I'm kind of like really stiff right now. I'm not supposed to look down or lay down, I think, for the next 4 hours. And yeah, I can't exercise for the next 2 days, so no going to the gym. But I'm excited to see the results. This is me squinting right now. Still can see it, obviously, but over the next 2 weeks, it's supposed to settle in. So we should see the results, and I will let you guys know how it looks in the next couple of days. But yeah, we'll see.
Guys, what's up? It's the second day of Botox, so this is what I'm currently looking like. I do have makeup on today, so it's going to be a little bit different. But as you can see, I can still see. It's so hard to tell. I feel like I was being so dramatic before. But I could still see a little bit of the line right here. So, but to be honest, my eyebrows are so lifted. Like, I feel like this just got, like, not so lifted, but it's a subtle difference. But it's a big difference to me because, like I said, I felt like my eyebrows, I'm going to try to hold the camera. I felt like my eyebrows were starting to, like, droop down. So I feel like this lifted my eyebrows back up, and I feel like I'm 21 years old again, so I'm excited. So I like the way it looks. I'm hoping that this will tighten up a little bit more. But besides that, everything's going pretty well. This is only the second day. She said it could take up to 10 days to 2 weeks for you to get the full-on effect of the Botox. So I'm excited to see what happens. I will show you guys a little scrunch face. This is my scrunch face. So it's definitely better, I think, than before. But, oh, you see, it gets like the skin gets stuck there. But yeah, I'm excited to see what this is gonna look like. Maybe I'll check back in maybe like 2 more days, just so you guys, even though I want you to see day by day, tomorrow might not be a difference. If it's a big difference, I'll show you guys, but if not, I might wait a couple days to show you guys some more results. So I will see you soon.
Hey guys, this is the 14th day since I have gotten my Botox, and I wanted to show you guys the full results. They did tell me it was going to take between 1 to 2 weeks to see the full effects, 2 weeks for the full effects entirely. And I just wanted to share with you guys my final thoughts and what I think and if I recommend it. So I'm going to show you guys a little bit of a close-up. Okay, these are my eyes. And yeah, I really messed up on my eyebrows, but that's besides the point. I'm gonna try to squeeze my eyebrows together. So it's really, really hard. It's almost like it's kind of like not frozen. I could still move my eyebrows up and down, but when it comes to like making that scrunch face, I really can't make those lines appear. Like, it really won't work. So overall, I would say the Botox was a complete success. It did what it was supposed to do. I don't have any more resting wrinkles. It looks really, really good. Even though I feel like I had a very mild case of it, just the very beginnings of it, it did a great job at smoothing it out. I love the way it looks. She even did a little bit of Botox right here, so it actually lifted my eyebrows up a little bit, which I love because my eyebrows were starting to droop a little bit, just a tiny bit, guys. I mean, I'm being really dramatic. This is first world problems. I mean, let's be honest. But I really do love the results, and I'm so happy that I did it, and I probably will continually to keep getting it. I'm gonna see how long these results last. She said it could last between 1 month to 3 months depending on your metabolism and a bunch of other different factors. So I do go to the gym a lot, so I'm thinking it might last a little bit shorter. But overall, I love it. Honestly, I'm so happy I did it. As far as the Groupon experience, I mean, the spa that I went to, it was called Venom and Venus Spa. They were really, really professional, really clean. I really liked the girl that was there. She was very, very professional overall. The experience was great. The procedure took less than 5 minutes. I mean, less than 5 minutes. Got in, we spoke, did a little bit of a consultation, and then afterwards she came out and she injected my face. The pain was very minimal. The pain was about, from 1 to 10, the pain was probably a 2.
So it's very, very low pain. I mean, I have a high pain tolerance, but it was very low pain. Just a little pricks here and there. And the injection sites that they do for the, they call them angry 11s. They do them over here and around the eyebrow. And I told her I wanted to give me a little bit of a lift. So she did a little bit over here, but she told me that it wasn't going to be dramatic, and it isn't. But honestly, I really, really like the way that it looks. And I definitely probably will be getting maybe some more stuff done in the future. I'm not really sure what, but I really do like the result and it looks really good. Do I recommend it? I would say it depends on how bad this bothers you or how bad something bothers you. If you have the extra money, you know, go ahead and do it. If you don't have the extra money, wait for it. You know, chances are people really don't notice it, but I know for me myself, it was really bothering me. It was kind of like, I knew it was so superficial. I know it's so stupid. You know when you like complain about something and you're like, this is so stupid that I'm complaining about this, like people are dying of hunger. But I just couldn't help it. Like it was really starting to bother me. So I'm really overall very, very happy that I did it. Happy that I did it on Groupon, because if I go get something done in the future, I'm gonna do it at that spa and salon. I did a lot of research on it, the aftercare, the before care, what to do, the side effects that could happen with Botox. But overall, it seems that Botox is a very, very safe procedure. There's very little that can go wrong, as far as like if you go to a very reputable clinic and have someone who knows what they're doing. But like I said, it's not permanent, so it's not something that's going to last forever. It's something you can keep up with, or you're just gonna let it fade. But overall, like I would say, I would definitely recommend it if it really truly bothers you like it was bothering me. And I hope you guys liked my video. I hope it was a little bit either discouraged you or encouraged you or whatever. I hope it helped out a little bit as far as, you know, choosing to get it or not. But just make sure if you do it on Groupon, you make sure you go to a reputable place, make sure that you look at the reviews, that you call the spa, that you check out the spa and salon, not just go ahead and get it from Groupon. Because when I was looking on Groupon, I was actually researching each and every single spa and salon or medical clinic, whatever you want to call it. But I was making sure that I was researching every single spa and salon to make sure that I was going to be in very good hands for this procedure. And like I said, I love the results. I think it looks so good. And yeah, no more angry 11. So but yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel. It's actually me and Anthony's channel. If you haven't subscribed already, please put those notification bells on. We are having a show called Romance is Dead. It airs every Sunday night at 8 p.m. We are really excited for you guys to watch the show. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.